are you here today?
I'm here because I'm appalled at the death of Junaid. I have been appalled all these 2 years of lynching that has been happening in my country, but this was the breaking point. A 16-year-old boy killed mercilessly, literally slaughtered because he was a Muslim. If I don't speak out, then I'm implicit in the crime. I'm siding with the people who killed him.